We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere. What the hell? We're outmanned. We need... High on my long list of things to unfuck on this island is communications. LMB comms discipline is good. They've secured their own cell towers, microwave towers, Wi-Fi hotspots too, as far as I can tell. And it's about time we got our own back online. I sent a team to assess and prep a multifunction base station in Kips Bay. Would've let us tap into LMB comms once it was online. So it looked good. But then Rikers happened. So, if there's any of my team left, maybe you find them and babysit them while they get us up and running. And then maybe we'll get ears on LMB traffic, for a change.
We're now entering a safe area.
Heard about Houston, New York. Heard about Detroit. Heard about Pittsburgh, PA. And not that we haven't had our hands full here. We are the epicenter after all. But it's probably fair to say we've been so preoccupied with making it through the grindhouse flick we're in. We just assumed the rest of the world would be there waiting for us at the end. Not so fast. New numbers released today on the DCD website look shitty.
Something's wrong with me.
Boston.
I think I need a doctor.
Philly. Chicago. Atlanta. San Francisco. And LA. Infection numbers are through the roof. You got martial law being enforced by state and national guards in every city in America. Interstate trucking disrupted, food's not getting delivered, food riots daily across the country. Hospitals are overloaded. No emergency services because the first responders have left to go help in bigger cities like ours. Power grids up and down, just like that. So what's my point? My point is, you're like me. You've been telling yourself the world you know is waiting for you on the other side of this mess.
My back is all fucked up.
But here's the thing.
I need some meds bad.
What if it's not?
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Division response requested at the park on 23rd. JTF pinned down, Rikers confirmed on site.
Doesn't seem to matter where we go.
James, you sound like a guy who's already got one foot in the grave. You have a virtuous soul.
That it? Don't care if it's cold. Use them out of there.
Continuity of government in a crisis? Sure. Realms of classified documentation? Yes. Top secret mountain fortresses impregnable to any attack with a conventional nuclear biological? You bet. The question is it working? Is it functional? Are there still people running the federal government? And if so, who where, and are they answerable in any way to the people of the Republic for which they stand? I mean, we all know what they're telling us. We see the video footage. We download the official statements. But let's be clear. Their top priority is to keep us calm. While they try to figure out what the motherfuck to do about all this.
What can I show you?
In case you ain't been outside since Turkey Day, the one thing we can be pretty goddamn sure of is they really haven't nailed it down so far. Not that I blame them. It's such a fucking mess out there, I'm amazed we haven't all turned into cannibals yet. Yet. Just give it time.
You know you want to take a look. You can't buy it from over there!
Which side is where it's at these days? The DCD, the JTF, all the alphabet soup is over there trying to get things up and running. Good luck to them, says I. Because that part of town's total bughouse nuts. Hello, New York. It's your favorite pirate radio broadcast slash podcast slash maniac with a loudspeaker standing on his rooftop yelling at the pigeons, Rick Velassi. And this is Wouldn't You Know It. Now, I don't know what you know, but I know what I know ain't much. What I hear, though, that's a different matter. And what I'm hearing is that people have been seeing some weird crap over on the west side. What kind of weird crap, you ask? I'll tell you. I'm talking guys in hazmat suits walking the streets with Rikers inmates. LMB guys patrolling with Sane. Now, last time I checked, these guys were
looking to buy something?
Flame boil each other on sight. If they're getting along, either lions are about to start laying down with lambs without putting lamb chop on the menu, or things are about to get seriously weird around here. You know where I'm putting my money.
Oh, hey there. I know this part of town's a little bit crazy right now, but people are just going nuts. They're even abandoning their pets. I ask you, what kind of a sick person abandons their fur baby at a time like this? Anyway, I'm sure you're not like that, and you can do a lot to help.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere. What the hell? We're out, man. We need... High on my long list of things to unfuck on this island is communications. LMB comms discipline is good. They've secured their own cell towers, microwave towers, Wi-Fi hotspots too, as far as I can tell. And it's about time we got our own back online. I sent a team to assess and prep a multifunction base station in Kips Bay. Would've let us tap into LMB comms once it was online. So it looked good. But then Rikers happened. So, if there's any of my team left, maybe you find them and babysit them while they get us up and running. and then maybe we'll get ears on LMB traffic, for a change. No, down, down, Charlemagne. No, no, sorry. He gets a little excited. There's a gang of Rikers tearing up the neighborhood, led by a guy named Trigger Mike. Used to run a dog fighting ring, if you can believe it. Bringing him in will make a lot of people happy.
Next? You know what happened next. The Joint Task Force tried to hold things together, but really, what were they gonna do? Cops and firefighters and weekend warriors? The city was falling apart. Too many people were sick, too many jobs weren't getting done. And then, they lost control of those Sarah facilities and had to wall them off. It was just too much. Me? I got out before they shut the doors to the Dark Zone. And now, all I want is to go home. You're gonna let me go, right? You said you were gonna let me go.
Hostiles detected.
You're about there. The comms mast you're after is on a rooftop, and big enough that you can't miss it. Keep a lookout for our JTF techs, too. Where you find one, you might find the other.
Catch that shit.
a second.
Gotcha.
Got a funny feeling about this.
Got an opening.
Go get some.
Let me finish this.
Okay, what just lit up? Huh. Looks like a test dish, checking for signal strength. Now, one of those engineers must have had a clue. Looks like he's running a triangulation. Overkill, but hey, it's good to have standards. Thank you. Son of a bitch, another one. Any engineer that tries to set up a proper signal test on a New York rooftop in winter, in the apocalypse, well, I drink with them. Now, keep going. The mast looks like it's in good shape.
trying to cut him.
I spy with my little eye someone beginning with fucked.
Yo, Rikers, we got some more uniforms on that turf. Whoever can hear this, whoever can see the flares, head to the rooftop. It's party time.
Warning, hostiles incoming.
They coming! Everyone's coming! having fun with my boy? We got more cut.
Not even
Okay, three dishes. That lets us play a little game called Let's Triangulate. And that should let us finally punch into the LMB's comms. Get your ears on, because this could be good.
Thank you. Is everyone else dead? They didn't break my gear. Thank God. Hello. Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh, shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here. We need to go now.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters. They'll kill us.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Okay.
Incoming.
Nice and easy.
Hey, no weakness.
Get him out of that cover.
Don't shoot! Don't burn!
good, but if you can stop me from getting shot at, I'd really appreciate that.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Is everyone else dead? They didn't break my gear. Thank God. Hello? Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here. We need to go now.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured. And you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters. They'll kill us.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Okay. Stop me from getting shot at, I'd really appreciate that.
Don't let up!
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Let me finish this.
Keep fire! We'll force them out!
Don't take no hits with the back!
Gonna rush them!
Everything's okay. Not much more to do.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
I need to reload.
Thank you. Is everyone else dead?
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it. You copy? John, John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Incoming.
Let me finish this. You better pull that trigger.
Here I go.
You can't last any longer.
Gonna rush him.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Is everyone else dead? I didn't break my gear. Thank God. Hello? Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here. We need to go now.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters. They'll kill us.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Incoming.
Much more to do.
Warning. Hostiles incoming. Thank you.
That was a shitty thing for me to do to you. But now you're done, and we're patched in good here. There are no hostiles in your area, and we're sending a squad to pick you up. You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. Thanks. You saved my life.
I think we need to modify the terms of our agreement. Agent, we got some evidence about an interesting alliance you might want to take a listen to.
And I'm sad to say we now know what happened to our helicopter back in Brooklyn. Have a listen.
I think we need to modify the terms of our agreement.
Why, Colonel? It seems to be working perfectly well so far. You get the support of my people and their gear with field intel you couldn't dream of 6 weeks ago. I get a base of operations, a place on what's gonna be the winning side, and the occasional use of your manpower as needed.
Not to mention the occasional surface-to-air missile. Or have you forgotten about that chopper in Brooklyn?
Look, my people did the dirty work on that op, Bliss, and eliminating Division Senior Command was as much a benefit to you as to me. The last thing either of us wanted was a senior division agent directing a second wave. Hang on, I'm getting feedback on the link.
We've been compromised?
Looks like. Cutting the link now.
Now, don't you... I think we need to modify the terms of our agreement.
Why, Colonel? This seems to be working perfectly well so far. You get the support of my people and their gear with field intel you couldn't dream of 6 weeks ago. I get a base of operations, a place on what's gonna be the winning side, and the occasional use of your manpower as needed.
Not to mention the occasional surface-to-air missile. Or have you forgotten about that chopper in Brooklyn?
Look, my people did the dirty work on that op, Bliss, and eliminating Division Senior Command was as much a benefit to you as to me. The last thing either of us wanted was a senior division agent directing a second wave of... Hang on, I'm getting feedback on the link.
We've been compromised?
Looks like. Cutting the link now.
Now, don't you...
Now entering a safe area.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
I don't know. It seems a little out of
place. You keep us all going.
I need you and your people knocking on doors, and if necessary,
kicking them
in looking for survivors.
Let me check these babies out.
You find any survivors, you stabilize them and call for medevac. Then you secure the location against further incursion. Got it? Good.
It doesn't look like anyone's taking over the Rikers now.
I've been putting it together, Agent. I ain't the only one. You did real good, hooking stuff up. It almost gives a guy like me hope again.
Well, that's a goddamn miracle.
I said almost, Agent Lau. It's what you found while you were out there is keeping me up at night. Looks like I ain't paranoid after all. I'm just right. I mean, here, you got the smartest, most powerful, most weaponized agents in the world, and still, somebody goes off the rails.
Yeah, well, they're not gonna win, no matter what you might believe.
Oh, you think I'm not on your side, Agent? You think I'm just a cynic who doesn't give a shit? I'm a goddamn patriot. That's why this shit upsets me. You know why democracy works? It's a balance. We don't just got rights, we got responsibilities, too. People don't realize just how fucking precious this shit is. Jury duty, voting. Oh, it can all get away from you in a second. You don't do your bit. Nobody gets a free lunch. Hell, this country is set up so that nobody can go run things by themselves. Balance of powers. And then some asshole decides to create the division. It breaks everything. All of the power, none of the accountability. It's the opposite of everything this country stands for. Of course it didn't work. So now, what do we got left? Good intentions.
Hey, and us. All of us. And I've got a hell of a lot more than good intentions. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna do it the right way.
I want that to be true, Agent. I do. But I don't see what makes you different from the rest. I just hope for all our sakes that you are.
Yeah, bye.
Goddamn cleaners. I'm glad you hit them hard.
Mike said you were around.
Warning, you are exiting the safe area.